Two women were taken to hospital after the jaws of life were used to free one of them from a car involved in a crash in central London Tuesday afternoon. The crash happened just after 3 p.m. at the corner of Adelaide and Lorne Ave. Three cars were involved in the messy accident, which shut down the northbound lanes and brought the southbound lanes down to a slow-moving crawl through the scene of the crash. Paramedics and firefighters tended to the victims in the silver car, one of them trapped inside the vehicle she was driving for at least 15 minutes. The two people in the turquoise Honda were not hurt. Neither was the man driving the service van. Witnesses say the crash happened after the Honda pulled out onto Adelaide from Lorne. The silver car and the van were both traveling northbound on Adelaide. For the London Free Press, I'm Mike Knoll.